for the...
Grab that sandwich.
Oh, yeah.
I'm patting a damn beer out.
Maybe you could start if Ben's busy. You want to play it?
I do, but I'm just here for the ride. Whether I play or not, I'm going to enjoy it.
Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Does it work? It's not working. Hang on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, I just got to click on the window.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
All right. We're arrowsing all over some other thing.
So what are we streaming? What is
there
this?
There it is.
First thing I do, every game, options.
Yeah. Always dash.
Oh, we gotta turn that
What's the option you see
easier without it.
Where you say to yourself, this game is legit?
Easier
options?
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you dashing?
Subtitles.
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
I was hoping we would say that.
The game always has subtitles.
Should we begin?
Does it have voice acting?
It does not have voice acting. Vacation was good. Hi, everybody. This is Charity. It's a game I made. For no real reason. Just kind of for fun. Using RPG Maker MV. I don't know why they call it that, but that's what they call it.
There is an early screen that you can find of Ian making it.
Making it. Well, Huber has started the game.
Oh, it started. Okay.
Bo, you can talk to me because we have to hit a button to advance.
You can talk over it.
You're still good.
Oh, well, he's narrating.
I like to have Bossman read the voices.
Oh, okay.
But this is just like a thing because I was like, I should tell people to save. So yeah, this is basically saying like, it's not like a linear narrative game. It's kind of lore. You kind of go around and like, you can investigate just about everything. And she'll say like, one of three things about almost everything.
Game audio is slightly loud.
I'm on it.
Slightly loud? Okay.
Kyle's got it.
Thank you, Kyle.
If I've learned one thing from our Mario RPG streams, is that Ben is also a very accomplished voice actor.
Oh, okay. So Kyle and Ben are the voices.
Oh, God. I don't know.
Sometimes they just get lucky. Voice? Does everybody want to do voices?
Let's make it a...
Charity mostly
talks. It's your game, though. You do.
I mean, mostly Charity talks. Oh, yeah, there is a character that everyone has...
And then be sure to click back on the Charity window.
Oh, yep.
We're shaking out the rust here.
It wouldn't be easy, Allies, without a little bit of rust.
Okay, so clicking on the game is also like... So if you hold shift, you run. Whoa. Cool. Looks like it's not running very well.
This reminds me of some early PC games that I played.
This is like the modern crisis.
What?
Bringing your computer crashing to its knees, the graphics are...
I know!
Who should be reading that? Is that Kyle?
Oh, dude. Flavor text? It's not dialogue.
Okay.
Why is it running so bad? Oh, you're not running.
So I should have always run on?
I mean, I just hold shift the whole time, but you could put always dash. There's one part of the game where having always dash on is a little bit of a pain, but... Spacebar.
I'm excited that we have MP. I'm very into that.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
save it up.
Dave.
We don't use it.
Okay. You don't use it.
But I'm glad that it's there.
Yeah, you do not use MP.
We have the magical
ability. Surprising bastion of my power, of my true identity.
Alright.
Checking everything here.
You're gonna check everything?
Everything.
We're gonna be here forever, but that's probably good. We don't want to spoil the game.
All of it.
So you can get this game right now on the website on the thing. Brad hates me?
Brad?
Yeah, Brad didn't show up.
Oh.
Oh, to this?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
He was too cool.
Yeah, Brad's too cool. He lives far away. I spoke Fatburger
on
myself in the car.
I mean,
just
Fatburger.
Coming up to L.A. on a Friday night, I imagine, is not a fun thing to do.
Yeah, just getting here from where I live was, like, kind of pain.
Yeah, I almost die every time I come here.
Yeah.
Relief. Oh, we just went to the bathroom.
You went potty.
One
I like
time.
This.
Twice.
One more time.
Just going to the potty.
One more.
You know, it's very rare that you can actually go to a bathroom in a game.
I know.
You're getting points, man.
One more time.
Delcast, subscribe.
4 months of running, you Delcast.
Thank you, Delcast.
Delcast. Huber.
Yeah?
Wash your hands.
Yeah, you filthy animal.
Well, no, you can't. He just looks in the mirror.
Uh-oh.
Hormones.
Multiple dialogue when you click on things.
Ooh. Yeah,
that's some depth. Now I gotta check everything one more time.
Oh, God.
Do you wanna...
We're moving out.
Do you wanna know
what
the...
What is this, though?
Wait, why is there next to bed? Oh, dog.
Dogs.
Nice.
Yeah, so she'll say one of three things on most stuff. If it's like a plot thing, she'll probably just say one thing, but...
or like three versions of one thing.
So even this, even that one locker has three different things?
All the lockers are the same because they're the same, but yeah, they all have three different things that she could say.
Zub MB, resub, 2 months.
Thank you.
Thank you, Zub MB.
Her future's exposed wires.
Whoa, that one really looks crazy.
Very, very large red space.
So I wanted the ship to look different, so I made this tile set. I kind of didn't do a great job because I can only make walls two tiles high. But
in limitation of the engine.
Oh, the dog. Yeah. TB stands for Thunderbird, which is the name of this ship.
Can I interact with it?
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you were like a big total biscuit fan.
Oh,
hello, dog named Doug.
Oh God. Gotta change.
Heck yeah.
Come on, girl.
Nice.
This is hype.
Nice.
What's the dog's name?
Just dog.
Okay, so I'm going to say it still.
Dogs are very rare in the future, so.
Okay.
Ian, that symbol reminds me
of
my
one of my notes was
capitalized
girl. Yeah. It's still there.
I was like,
come on, girl, with a capital G. That makes no sense.
Spirit
Children
of
Bird?
Adventure.
Dog you pandering. You can change the background music. It's a little quiet for us.
There are a lot of secrets in this game.
Cool. Show us the secrets.
Alright, I'll show you one.
In the Thunderbird? We got some Thunderbird
secrets. There are some Thunderbird secrets. You
wanna
see one?
Nice.
Yeah,
we're not ready to go to a planet yet. Hubert's going straight to the planets.
How big of a secret do you want to see?
Small. We just started the stream.
Easter egg.
Small secret.
Okay.
Give us a Costco sample.
I'm trying to remember what...
I like this.
Some of the numbers are. Well, you can find other background songs and like. There's a whole bunch more of the ship and stuff. But I won't show you any of the actual secrets, but there are four frequency input things.
Oh, yeah.
And if you put in different codes, it'll do different things.
Ooh.
Oh, cool.
What are the
Where
different
do I find
things?
Codes?
Any number, or like two of the numbers are in the game. And then like a bunch of them are kind of just. Different combinations that you have to figure out. I'm thinking about seeding them in different places outside of the game.
Like mysterious tweets.
Are these just
like that 1 second flash?
Messages, or do they actually affect things in the world?
They're music and some other stuff.
Wow.
But here's one. Here's what
we're saying:
the
music is too loud.
Is too loud.
Yeah.
We can just turn it down in the engine.
Yeah, it makes more sense.
Sit back down.
Escape. AGM.
How's that?
That's my favorite comment so far. Ben, how'd you come up with this?
Oh.
I think he's referring to the Costco sample.
Oh, okay.
Game.
Okay
not
okay,
the
okay.
game, not the game.
Okay. Okay, so here's one. This is like a dumb one. So if you set it...
1-9 so far?
1-9.
1980? 4.
His birthday year.
No, that's 85.
Stealth mode.
But good thinking.
Is it based off the book 1984?
Yeah.
Nice.
So it puts the ship into stealth mode, so it stops the music and changes the lights.
Whoa.
Cool.
Whoa.
What does this do?
Nothing, it's just kind of fun.
Oh, alright. It is fun.
All the secret things are just like fun. Just for fun. And then if you reset, it goes back to the... Which song did you pick?
Spirit of Adventure.
Ooh. Let's try Circus Dreams.
Why?
They're saying one more tick on the volume will be perfect.
Okay. Oh my god, I keep getting scared.
Like the dog art a lot. Very into that.
On the animal? Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's good dog.
He's great.
Yeah.
Default.
Can you name the dog?
Looks like a loyal companion.
Yep. The dog's name is Dog because dogs are rare. Wait, I don't need to play this.
Yeah. Ben, go ahead.
Ben. Alright. This is good. We're eating up time in the ship.
Ben, are you going to review this?
Yes.
That'd be great.
We already tried Ben's 5 reviews this afternoon.
Is this available right now?
You can get this right now, yeah.
Where? Where can I get it?
ianhink.itch.io/charity.
I feel like that is complicated and we should probably write it down.
It's on the screen this whole time.
All right. Nice.
Nice. Just pay whatever you want. So it could be free, it could be...
What if I gave you $500 for this?
It would happen. I wouldn't recommend that, but I mean, it's your life. Space Scout cookies. Oh, I was going to put in a Space Scout cookies subplot, and I forgot.
Oh,
DLC.
Man.
DLC.
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 WLucha.
Subscribe now. Well, that, you just started in the middle of the song.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're up.
Sorry.
You're a subscriber now.
Sorry. I like got the name
subscriber.
W Lucha subscriber now.
Okay.
So is this like where the what keeps
farm.
The ship going?
This is the guts of the Thunderbird, the heart and soul.
Ahab picked out a spelling error. We gotta patch that in.
Oh, tweet any errors at me. Where was it?
I missed it.
The thunder, so to speak. I like that. I like the writing.
Thanks, Ben.
Yep.
Important question. What is your esports strategy?
My esports role?
Yeah, for the game.
Oh, for this game?
Yeah.
Teddy.
Big competitive scene for charity. The beta tests were really competitive.
Ooh, nice. That's good to know.
Yeah. It's pretty intense. Can't talk about it. Tweet errors at Benmore035. Please don't do that. It'll be less helpful for the game.
Yeah, then he won't see any of it.
It'll be hilarious.
It would be hilarious. All right, let's get some information about Irumatol.
Irumatol, nice.
City plan.
Highly populated, mostly city.
I generally say Irumatol, but...
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I like your... I like your pronunciation.
I'm sorry.
Sophie Skins.
Vate. Bandit. Atmosphere is breathable. Very cool. Declared
visitation
dangerous.
Illegal.
Dude, we're going there. We are going there.
Hostile planet.
Yep. That's it. That's our planet.
Hot
ice.
No need to look anywhere else.
Gotta hit space bar.
Sorry.
Oh, weird. It didn't say
Oh my
the dog.
Gosh.
Oh my god! Well, that's a bug.
Oh, what's wrong?
What's the bug?
The dog is with us.
Yes!
Yeah! Not a bug!
That's a good bug!
Yeah. It's supposed to. Usually she'll say, sorry girl, you gotta stay here.
Oh.
This is a good bug.
Yeah.
So you can click on me.
I'm worried our dog's gonna freeze to death.
It probably won't break anything? I don't know.
Life resub.
2 months in a row.
Hubris life.
I thought Hubris Life was a novelty account, but Hubris Life is subscribed for 2 months, sticking around.
Nice.
Thank you, Hubris Life.
Yeah. We can share the X.
We agree.
Got borked.
Oh, there's an extra space there.
Oh my god, it's a castle.
What a lucky place. Check out this statue. This statue's thing.
Not a bug, it's a dog.
Ancient Earth religion.
Okay.
Dog is best bug.
That's our first hint at the timeline.
Whoa.
Ben, walk all over this thing.
Oh yeah, I want to fall down for sure.
Okay, good. I was worried that wouldn't come across.
The castle have a barrier.
Alright, we're going to make this square, the perimeter, that we walk in. Sure at the top.
It's not on the carpet.
It's not on the carpet. Okay, alright.
In the interest of time.
Is it one of these cracks?
Look for something that's different than everywhere else.
Right.
What am I missing?
I don't know either. Everyone's laughing like
you're
missing something
obvious.
Yeah,
what am I missing?
What are we missing?
Maybe it's not obvious enough.
Oh, they're over there on the right.
Yeah.
That big old crack. Middle right. 3:00.
Oh, sure, okay.
I think it's well hidden.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah,
good.
I didn't see it right away.
Right,
one
saw it right away.
Uh-oh.
But he's a pro.
He's got a random encounter.
Oh.
Oh, no.
What's happening?
Oh, no. Is the dog dead?
Okay.
Oh, God.
Are you losing HP?
No.
Okay.
Beam back.
Oh, so close.
Tried so hard.
But the nice thing is once you step on a bad spot,
loot.
You know.
What's this?
You found the
ancient
sandy relic.
Stone disc with carvings in it.
Cool.
Got that loot.
Do you see that crack? Go there.
No, go back in. Do both exits come out here?
No.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. No!
The other one is just a bit of world lore.
We need that
lore.
Yeah.
Alright, well, if you want the other lore, go down.
Go down?
Go down first, because it'll help you understand the lore.
Okay.
Ooh.
What do you want me to...
Click on that tree.
Okay.
The world tree. World tree.
You'll see what come, I guess, whenever I find time to do it. Oh, okay, well, that's a bug.
You can only go down here twice, I guess.
You only need to go down here twice.
I guess.
Yeah, just go.
I like this music a lot.
It's warmer.
Hot springs! It's cool trip time.
Persona 4 reference.
It's an anything reference.
That's cool.
No, that's neat.
Don't walk in the lava, though. You will get hurt.
Well,
alright. Head and test it. We're playtesting.
Alright, Sharp Eyes. It's your turn.
Alright.
Sharp Eyes.
Blood is going to crack this game open.
Uh-oh. So if we want to kill the most time, we should probably go to the city planet.
Ooh, towns. Is there an economy?
You can buy things. Yes. You start the game with as much money as you can earn.
Not so sharp now, aren't we?
So sharp now. My friend doesn't like it when characters in games point out how annoying mechanics are, but I thought Charity would be annoyed, so... Why not point it out?
Brad is in chat gloating about his taco right now.
Too
taco?
Cool.
He's too cool.
So you're suggesting we leave this planet?
I'm suggesting you follow your heart.
Follow your heart's desires.
What is that?
Fire spin.
Whoa. Huber's an improviser.
Yeah.
He's a born improviser.
Another frozen.
That may come in handy soon, Huber.
Okay. On the city planet.
Yeah, you gotta improvise. There's a whole theater troupe on there.
Bosman is troll, just subscribed.
You're subscribing now!
That was much better.
That
yeah.
One's a novelty account. That one's not sticking around.
another frozen thing is a good line.
Wait, talk to it again. I need more.
What is this thing?
That one's a plot one. So
ooh, we're coming back.
Check those rocks, though. That is...
Four rocks, or...
Will you be releasing the OST separately?
I wonder what they mean.
No. a decent amount of the soundtrack is built into RPG Maker. Yeah, I made this.
I made this.
What's that from?
Finding Nemo.
No. It's the company 13 whatever at the end of X-Files.
Oh,
little kid goes,
nice. I made this.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
I like The Simpsons.
Oh, yeah.
The best.
I'm not sure how long this game is. I can beat it mainline questing it in like 35, 40 minutes.
I'm gonna put this on how long to beat. I'm gonna make an entry for it.
Brad wants to know when the art book is coming out.
Ben wants to know that?
Brad.
Tomorrow.
Nice. Ooh, art book tomorrow.
Published by Blurb.
Collector's edition only?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah.
Is there Blurb. New Game Plus?
No.
Trophy support.
But the game continues after you beat it, so you can kind of tool around and do stuff.
Post-game.
Yeah, and like, similar to Ghost Needs Sheets, it kind of tells you at the end, like,
multiplayer.
If you did this.
Another subscriber. Somnia82,
you're a subscriber now!
Thank you, Somnia82.
Did a lot of subs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a game FAQs for this.
Do it.
XXX charity fan.
Scott Vandegrift
just
subscribed.
Wow.
Subscriber.
Wow.
Wow.
You're a
subscriber.
Now. You started that so hot.
You're a subscriber.
Very hot.
Vandegrift. What a name.
Scruff. McGruff. Chicago, Illinois.
Actually, there is an economy in this game. And some funny stuff can happen. Mm,
blood Cygnus to Desert Planet. Interesting.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
This is a fun planet.
We did the ice, and we gotta do desert.
Whoa.
Might be the
this is depressing.
Dog's sticking with us.
I'm getting hot. I'm gonna bet my life that there is a Mad Max reference somewhere.
Look at that.
Wow, Killjoys just subscribed.
Nice.
You're a
subscriber now.
Wow. Are these all real? Is this all the same person?
Maybe. Glowing.
So many ulti counts. Is there a Fatburger reference?
I don't think so.
Wow. DLC.
Because of
that
relic I found?
Okay. It's connected. We gotta find the relic on this planet.
Connection.
You guys have played video games before.
We like video games.
What a boring planet. A boring hot planet.
Where's Furiosa?
We have a
you get a sub,
man.
You get a sub.
Ooh, I see a secret stairwell.
Please.
Dude, they like give you like when you go to Fatburger, they give you DLC codes for charity on your receipt. Oh my god,
that'd be so good. Whoa, maybe hidden staircase.
Maybe it isn't so lame after all.
Dude,
nice.
That bookshelf down
there. I should have put something to talk about there.
Oh my god, is that a shop?
The main character in this already
owns
a ship. She can't acquire more land. But she owns her own spaceship, which I think is pretty good. Why can't you talk to any of these items? Oh, you're not hitting
your
spacebar.
Spacebar.
Sharp eyes.
Are they still not
Duck Hunt Dog just subscribed.
You're a subscriber now! Oh my god,
oh my god.
So many.
I think people are into it, Ian. You're showing
yeah.
the
yeah.
game that you created.
You made this.
Ian made this.
Dude,
I wonder
go, man.
Game Dev Hanks.
I wonder if all the events might be on below character instead of Samus character for those boxes. I remember making events for those boxes.
Charity.
Oh, it's a person.
Relatable
oh,
character.
Who's this?
Don't talk to that person, blood.
Do
not?
It, please.
I'm nervous.
Hello, young lady. Name's Mark. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Mark. I'm Charity.
Ah, Charity. Something the universe needs a little more of these days.
I suppose that's true.
I was just about to have some tea. Would you like some?
No, thank you.
Sure.
Why?
Come on, we gotta...
Great.
Gotta make
Let me get it ready.
I'm with you, Kyle. This guy's shady.
Oh, it's poison. Wow, this tea is really good. Thank you.
The secret is in the water. Let me know if you want some more.
The secret is in the water. Is that a hint?
Yeah.
Is this a NX
about
launch
water
game?
Purification and tea.
Yes.
Nice. Is this what?
NX launch title.
Launch title.
Charity is the first game to come out on the NX.
The only thing you can play.
It's like on all the game news sites.
The first
like
3 weeks.
Check out this new NX game.
There's been an RPG Maker. And it's been out for a year and a half.
And then suddenly like everybody's rethinking things. They're like, we're going to do Final Fantasy 16 in RPG.
Oh, there's a little
robot. Oh, sick. Oh, we can take it in the cave. Ian, so I wanted to know how long it took to make.
I started it shortly after we all got Shiza canned from
Ninja Guy.
Gamma Tralars.
What's to be Ninja Guy?
Oh, he's got a treasure chest, blood.
Whoa.
Alphonse.
I like Alphonse.
It'll be a
like
voice.
Hello, young lady.
Hello.
Oh, that's her.
Swabla just subscribed.
You're a subscriber now!
My name is Alphonse.
Swablo, great.
It's nice to meet you.
I do like Swablo.
Hi, Alphonse, I'm Charity. Nice to meet you too.
Charity, that's a lovely name.
Thank you. I thought so too.
Is there anything we can do for you, Charity?
Yeah, gate.
What's with the gate? Is that it's locked for a reason.
Hold on. extra curvy driftwood subscribed 4 months in a row.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Extra
Thank
curvy
you.
Driftwood. What is that reference to? That's such a good name. Extra
Wait, that
curvy
does sound
driftwood.
Familiar. It's something about no. It's from a movie where someone is like sexually attracted to driftwood. I think.
Whoa! And then so it's extra curvy driftwood.
Yeah, like there's just maybe it's is it when Johnny Depp is in hell or whatever.
Thank you. Not just me, bro.
There's only one key to that gate. And it's safely in my chest over there. Wait, why am I telling you this? I must be going Xeno.
When he's not looking.
Nah, he doesn't care.
No, if he's looking, he can't.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. Mechanics!
Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty proud of that one, but.
Stealth mechanics.
It's pretty easy to.
So stealth. Thoughts.
Stay in his key.
Sketch.
Oh, Rick and Morty, yeah.
Never seen that show.
Well, you guys cracked this planet pretty quick.
Planet crack.
We're professional video gamers.
More people.
Well, there's a shit ton of people you can talk to here. Bloodworth, speedrun strats.
AGDQ 2017.
Bloodworth, thick and scummy.
This will color your experience of this planet, though.
What? To be here or to not talk to the people?
No, this finding this out this early.
Oh.
Spoilers.
Blue relic. Ancient looking stone disc with carvings in it. Faintly blue. Strangely chilly to the touch.
Two planets down!
Does that mean Alphonse is a bad guy? If
yeah,
adding
he
this?
Has that nasty tea.
Yeah. Well, there's more to the story even than that.
Okay, alright, we gotta get the rest. We're not going this planet.
Gotta talk to these other people. You drank that water! So the... there's a lot of, like, weird little hidden things in this game. Like, lots of stuff you can find and different little interactions you can do. And, like, the city planet has, like, five different... I don't know, three, four, five subquests that are all, like, really weird, and some of them are kind of small. Some of them are actually kind of big. Three or five months? I'm not really sure.
Are there 40-man raids?
30.
Dr. Mira.
Can you tell us about the PvP?
The PvP, highly competitive PvP scene.
That'd actually be cool if you could do PvP at RPG Maker.
I wonder if you could.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do. There's not PvP or multiplayer raiding.
Mmm. I like this.
So Forever's sick, we're coming back to her.
Thank you, Doctor.
So I used a few different tile sets in this game, and I'm noticing that that one I should have changed the way that those events work. No cats, I don't like cats.
Aww.
I'm allergic to cats.
That's fair. That's fair.
Also, I mean, slight, very subtle RP in this. Animals are pretty rare.
Harold.
Are all spiders dead?
Yes.
Hi there. I'm Harold.
Good game.
Who might I say I have the pleasure of meeting?
Hi, Harold. I'm Charity.
Nice to meet you, Charity. What brings you to our humble burg?
I love this voice.
Nothing really, I'm just seeing the sights. I didn't even know you. I didn't even know you all lived down here.
Ah, yes, we have little choice. If we lived on the surface, we'd die very quickly.
What do you do around here?
Well, besides being Sophie's husband, I help out with the mineral water business, running the finances, keeping the books, that kind of thing. Just about everyone here has a hand in the Aristoa Springs mineral water game one way or another.
Well,
jinkies.
So yeah, they export the Aristoa Springs mineral water.
Sketch.
That's like the entire economy of this planet.
Here, but that was amazing.
Better not.
Oh yeah, let's see if this part works. This part was giving me a lot of trouble.
Whoa.
Bug-wise.
Ian, you do this voice.
Well, hello there. I'm Hannah. Welcome to our humble abode.
Hi, Hannah. I'm Charity.
A pleasure to meet you. How do you find yourself on our world? Looking for some of our famous mineral water?
just exploring the galaxy, pretty much.
That sounds exciting. I used to explore, but then I met Evelyn and we settled down here. No regrets in the world. Who's that one?
It's Ben.
Oh, so sweet. I feel the same.
That's right.
Oh, Lord.
That's right.
How are you? I'm Evelyn.
Charity.
Pleasure.
Wait,
so did something not happen there?
No, if you hit... This is the part that...
Oh, okay.
You play?
No, I'm not sure I've seen a piano in real life before.
Shame. Such a lovely instrument.
Would you be willing to play something? I'd love to hear a piano in real life.
It'd be my pleasure.
Oh, here we go. Scripted event. The dog's in it, too.
It's Resident Evil right here. Does a wall open up?
I could have done Moonlight Sonata.
Sundance. Time to lesbians, about a half an hour.
You can walk around with us. She's just changed the background music.
Got it, guys. It does feel slightly rude to just walk away from
them. Yeah. I love that Hannah's just jamming out, though.
Yeah. I think this is Polonaise. I think this is what this song is called. Chopin? If I remember.
Chopin.
God damn it, Chopin.
Hi.
Hiya!
Oh, you do it. That was better. Choices.
This guy looks very anime.
My name's Sophie. What's yours?
Charity. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Have you been up on the surface? It's the worst.
Good point.
I'm in charge of communications around here. We gotta make off-world orders and stuff since we would die without supply drops.
Do you all export anything, or what do you all do here?
Oh, sure.
In a sort of ironic turn of events, this desert planet, while hot and dry as hell on the surface, has a huge liquid metal layer under the mantle. And it so happens to bubble up into this cave system, and it also so happens to be delicious. So we bottle the water and sell it for a huge amount of credits. So if you ever see a bottle of Arsaz Springs mineral water, you know it's gonna be great.
Yeah, liquid water, but
cool.
It's okay.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Big difference, but whatever. Yeah, it's all mercury. They just die if you drink it.
Have a good one.
Sophie's cool. Canon voice actor.
So I'm wondering if I didn't put events there or if they're on the wrong layer. That happens sometimes.
Yeah, I was thinking about Terminator 2.
I can fix it.
Always.
That's where that was.
Yeah.
Charity, very technologically knowledgeable.
Knowledge.
Yeah, the collector's edition does come with a bottle of Aristos Springs mineral water. In a diamond bottle. The collector's edition costs $50,000.
Rock.
Voice packs for this game. It'd be fun.
Voice packs. I thought about it. You could technically do voice acting in an RPG Maker game. You just have to make two events happen with every message, and it would play the audio. It'd be kind of a headache, but it'd be doable. Yeah, so you just beam back out.
Beam.
So the RP, the dog shouldn't be able to go with you because the RP is, let's go to the city planet and then we won't show the grass planet. Because there's a whole other subplot that happens with that.
Cool.
Subplot.
City planet is a good way to do all kinds of stuff without showing everything.
So people have to play the game for themselves to see Garnet.
You
gotta
play the game. You can get it for free.
City.
Kai boss.
Boss can take us away.
You wanna sit up here?
That's alright.
I drank too many pellies.
He loves the stadium seating.
Oh, wow.
City Planet, baby.
Wow.
I love the City Planet.
Wow.
Ooh, it's take a while to breathe in this gross air.
Oh my god, look at this town.
We get used to being a stripper.
This is a 10 out of 10.
Find the deli.
Big Dragon Quest vibes.
Yeah, look at this.
Hubert's life wants us to stop making so many things to watch.
It's true, we do make a lot more just videos than we did at GT. Just hours and hours of video to watch.
I'd say a lot more hours of video.
Right, because the videos are just longer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We did a ton of short videos, like, every week.
That brown house, 12 o'clock.
We're not good at keeping things short.
Brown house?
We're not good at keeping things short.
She seems like someone's house.
Oh, I think I'm...
Mine's
is bad. That the recycle bin?
I'll go to the recycle bin.
Did he even put us in this game?
Stinky. Can't say they aren't making an effort.
See a swordfish.
This appears to be an ad for some kind of food, I think.
Where's swordfish?
This town must be advanced.
Excuse me, please move!
Dog's blocking us.
Perfect. Ugh, black! Does not smell good in here. Good.
Alright, so we found a garden.
Graffiti.
Sorry. No, you're good.
Kyle, you gonna eat garbage?
Did you put
easy
allies in here?
Right.
Kyle's kind of in it.
Because the day I was streaming making this, me and chat made a Kyle subplot, and then my computer crashed and I hadn't saved and I lost it all. So then I had to recreate the whole thing. You can go in the cafe.
Cafe. So someone was asking about deli. I guess cafe's close to deli.
There's a deli and a cafe.
Oh.
Do you want to go to the cafe?
Cafe.
Card reader. Cool.
We can go get some
you
water.
Can read that poster. Can you gamble here?
Yes.
Kind of.
Actually, wait.
Are there casino mini games?
3992.
There's a casino. All of the best RPGs.
3992.
I didn't program in any actual minigames.
Lore.
Wait, go over.
Can you
go into the right?
Shit? Yeah,
maybe. go up. There's a drink machine up here. Where is it? Yeah. Click on the drink machine, because. You might get a little, yeah.
What if we put up a video top 5 tips for
casino?
We're going to casino.
Casino!
Ooh!
Let it ride!
Top 7 things you need to know about Sherry.
Let it all ride, Kyle.
Uh-oh. The jester.
Top 5 things in Sherry.
They blew our minds!
Oh.
What was that?
You hit the door.
Oh, I love this guy.
Stopping this guy's a bit...
Gotcha.
Look at that.
Oh, hey. No, oh dear, I'm doomed!
You get hear that voice?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Oh boy, what is it wrong? Oh no!
Slow down. Tell me what the trouble is. So you work here, obviously.
Work here? I own the place! You think just because I'm dressed like a clown, that means I can't be a responsible business owner? I started dressing like this because I thought it might liven the place up, but now I really like it! It's a part of who I am now! And I don't know you well enough to get into that. Forget I mentioned it.
Oh. Okay, no problem. Please. Oh, what's your name?
Greg.
Nice to meet you, Greg. I'm Charity.
Hi.
Please tell me, Greg, what's wrong?
It's the casino. They're shutting it down. The city, well, the mayor, the mayor's son. His name is also Greg, but with 2 G's, 3 G's. Like with 2 at the end. It's weird. Or not, it's fine. Oh, God.
I'm loving this.
Why is the other Greg shutting you down?
Because his dad, the mayor, is a gambling addict. Can't hold his bills, as they say.
Okay, but why does that allow the mayor's son to shut you down?
Because this putrid
Gerontocracy?
Gerontocracy
is run from the shadows by Greg! And he thought the casino was a bad influence on the people of Irmital. Blah, blah, blah. Even my wife Bunny left me. Well, she didn't leave me. I sort of left myself out of shame. I can't face her as much as such a failure.
I don't know your wife, but I'm sure she'd stand by your side during this troubling time.
Maybe. She is a wonderful person. But regardless, the casino is still being shut down and there's nothing I can do about it.
That's a lot.
No!
You mean you'd go talk to the mayor, stinking son, other Greg?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh my god, you're the best! He lives in the gaudy place they call City Hall. You can't miss the ugly thing. And I don't mean Greg. It feels good to laugh again.
That's good.
Oh, best character. Can you gamble yet or no?
The casino's shut down.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I actually put in any, like, actual...
Nothing. Spiders.
Oh no, there are spiders.
Oh no.
You lied to
me.
I forgot.
I put that in there. I put that in there to mess with you.
You look, I'm covered in that.
You click on a box and it opens like a YouTube video up of tarantulas and shit.
Briefcase. Here we go.
We found a briefcase. I did not expect you to actually find this. Oh yeah. That's a 2001 reference. So yeah, you can go in here.
God, it's a town.
This is money.
Are you
funny? Funny.
Yeah. It's really good.
How did you know?
Yes, how did you know? Is it because I wear this rabbit costume? That is probably why. I enjoy dressing like this. Besides, my name is Bunny, so it fits.
That it does. Bunny, your husband is in the casino. He seems really upset.
Oh, when I looked there before, I did not see him. Perhaps he hid behind the craps table.
Perhaps he did. He's worried that you'll leave him. Maybe you'd better go try to talk to him.
Thank you. I will.
Wow.
It's emotional.
Yeah.
This is one of my favorite...
Emotional subplot,
side
dude.
Side quest. Yeah, this side quest... It's entirely pointless to the story.
Jeez.
Yeah, I think it did say Thaddeus does. I'll have to fix that. Shaking off the rust.
I like that this just says, not my bed.
Yeah. Well, it's not. Books about clowns and
there watermelon on the counter.
What? Oh yeah, there's some watermelon, but I don't think she'll eat it. Charity 2 win. The game just came out.
Charity 2.
Plus, if you pay attention to the names of some of the buildings in here, maybe I'll get around to doing some stuff.
Whoa, what's that mean?
If you see those buildings, you'll have to see.
I don't think I've seen these buildings yet.
I think they're up.
It's music.
So I think you can go in like a little under half the buildings. None of these in this little street.
Okay.
But there's a good subplot right over here. About to do some private actions.
Whoa, is this like a market?
That's the deli.
The deli!
Ooh, deli first.
Deli.
Kyle's here. For sure.
Well, we were just...
No. Oh, that's Kyle.
Moving to deli.
Hi, welcome to our deli. The lunch special right now is great, and it's only 10 credits. Are you interested? No problem. Let me know if you change your mind. The deli.
Everyone thinks Ben made this game.
I think it's just a troll.
Alright. I'm better than alright. I'm fine.
Are you sure? You're basically lying in a pile
it's really
of garbage.
Funny that he's
one person's garbage is another person's garbage.
I suppose that's true.
Is there something I can help you with?
I was just about to ask you the same question.
Well, since you asked, there is something.
Is this the Kyle character?
What is it?
This is embarrassing. There's a woman who works in the deli right there. The one here with the green roof. I sort of have a crush on her. If it's not too much trouble, maybe you could go ask her out for me?
And say what? The guy guy who's laying the trash outside thinks you're cute.
That'd work. My name is Kyle, by the way. I think the girl who works at the deli's name is Dee.
Sure.
Great. Thanks.
Spot on impersonation.
Punished Bossman.
Punished Bossman.
Christine Draws subscribed 2 months in a row.
Thank you. Christine Draws.
Hi, this is weird, but are you D?
No, my name is Kristen. There's no D here. No. Where'd you hear that?
Oh, no.
Was it from that guy outside in the trash?
Yeah.
That guy is so weird. He keeps having people come in here and ask me out, and he thinks my name is D. Honestly, I think he may have mental health issues. I worry about him out there. He's never caused any problems. I just hope he's alright.
Oh, wow. I had no idea.
Yeah, I don't want to go on a date with him. I don't really know how to handle this situation. Like, he's not doing any harm. I mean, it's a little weird that he keeps trying to have people ask me out, but I don't think he's a danger or anything. I just wonder if there's something I'm supposed to do? Some help I can find, or what? No one else seems to pay him any mind.
Yeah, I wondered.
Anyway, sorry about all that. How do you like lunch? The special today is good. I can knock a couple credits off for you, too.
Discount.
Still not
again. No problem. Let me know if you change your mind.
Is there a bonus for eating the food?
It just goes dark and you lose 8 credits. So there are a few ways that this subplot can end.
Not nice.
He's made his choice.
She said she's not interested. And you know, maybe you should drop it. If she's not into you, she's not into you.
She just needs more time to come around.
She doesn't like you. Kyle, she doesn't like you. You shouldn't keep trying. He just grumbles?
Yeah.
Yeah, some of the buildings, because of the weird things you can go behind, and other ones you can't, it kind of bothers me.
Whoa.
I couldn't figure it out.
Hi. Welcome to Airman 12 Central Broadcasting Company. Anything I can do for you? We're in the middle of a broadcast.
Oh, sorry to interrupt. I was just looking around.
It's no trouble. Excuse me. Marco, ready the next package. 3, 2, roll. 45 seconds. Now we have 45 seconds until the package is over. Do you have an interest in TV? Running a station isn't very glamorous. You're basically looking at it. Inside a lot, lots of screens, but I love it.
I've never really thought about it, but I think I found what I love to do.
That's great. Back in 5, 4, 3, 2, back. Excuse me, this part requires my attention.
Oh, sure. Bye.
Hey, how you doing? If you need anything, just talk to the boss.
Oh, thanks.
That was good. I think she'll just make an answer.
Hi again. Sorry a bit busy at the moment. Marco, we set?
Set.
It's a little fun TV station for no reason.
Yeah, yeah. So we're disconnected from everything.
How you doing?
No trespassing. Clinic? Okay.
Hello, welcome to the Aramatol Mental Health Facility.
Uh-oh.
May I help you?
I'm not sure. I met a person who may have some mental health issues, and I'm not sure how to handle it.
Tell me everything you know, and we will see what the appropriate steps are.
Okay, I just want them to be safe and get help if they need it, I guess.
Of course. Tell me about them.
Okay. That's about it, I think.
I see. Well, like you said, it doesn't sound like these they pose a danger, but we'll have a counselor go and talk with him, and we'll see what the best course of action would be.
Okay, that's good, I suppose. Nice.
It was a back room.
I don't think we can go into it. Yeah, it's locked.
That's what we keep doing. This one I want.
It's probably just leads to the rest of the facility.
Yeah, the graphic was green, and I was like, oh, everyone's gonna think it's a goddamn
that's,
weed.
That's what I thought. It's supposed to be it. Sorry.
But it, don't they use that in Europe just for regular drug stores?
Maybe.
No, I'm not Europe.
Europe, tell us.
We get Ian Esquire. Ha ha, love you guys. Oh, I thought it said, ha ha, you love drugs.
What?
Ha ha, you love drugs. Just said, ha ha, love you guys.
Those two things aren't very close to each other. That was it.
Haha, you love drugs. Oh, he's gone.
Whoa. Check in there, man.
Alright.
Uh-oh. Okay. That makes clear. Hi, how's it going?
Good. So, hey, it turns out that there's a mental health place on the other side of town. And Kyle, the guy that's outside,
the quests just keep going.
Not sure if you knew his name. But he's decided to go there and see about getting help.
Oh, well, that's good. I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah, the place seems okay. They say it was his choice to go stay there and everything, so they're not, like, holding him or whatever.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. Well, I'm glad that it was his decision.
Yeah.
You hungry?
Nope.
No problem. Let me know if you change your mind.
Dang, we should have fought with Kyle.
Wait, could you do a...
What?
Can you do a battle with Kyle?
No.
Oh. You can just be super mean to him and then, like...
Can you do a battle?
Not do the...
I would love if, like, Kyle had an
there's
ultimate form.
There's a cafe
form.
Over there. You can talk to the lady.
Like, other RPG characters. Like, Genova Kyle.
Genova Kyle!
Whoa! That's what? A bug.
There's
just, like, a piece of...
No, all right. No. That's so mean because people are gonna look for a way to get to that.
Yeah, no, that's a bug, everybody. I'll try to fix that.
He sent Kyle to a stuff gun.
Very good, very good, Ocean Grudge.
Hello, welcome to the.
What a cool thing.
Oh, well, you cut me off, young girl. Just hold your horses. Yes, we had a counselor out and talk with him and. He elected to come and stay here with us for a while and try to work through a few things.
Ah, okay. Well, that's good. And it was his choice.
Of course. We never take patients except on their own accord. We aim to help people, not be a prison or anything like that.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, young lady. Have a nice day.
He's turning into a mushroom monster. Sure. I see a bar.
Can
you go in there?
This music. Dragon Quest levels of hype right here. Whoa, who's that cool girl over there? How's it going? Welcome to my bar, Jacobs. I'm Jacob. What can I do for you?
Hi, Jacob. I'm Charity. Can I have a drink, please?
Sounds good. 5 credits, please. Thanks a lot. How's it going, Charity?
Hey, well, Jacob, how are you?
Can't complain, except for that weird guy over there. I think he's on drugs.
Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Want a drink?
I don't know. We're friends now. We're good.
Let me know. Whoa.
You have my briefcase! Give me that! All my drugs are in that, man! I mean... My nut drugs! Papers in there!
Dang. Jeez, take it!
Yeah.
Just bounces. Don't do drugs, kid.
Yeah, tell me about it.
We should get rid of that creep. Drinks on the house. Here you go.
I like how basically the meta of going to this planet is
Just getting cheaper prices on everything.
Working it down. You gotta help the clown out, huh?
Okay, you wanna go to the city hall? The gaudy place.
Is that okay? I'm trying to remember which building the end of that plot line is in.
Oh, so we can still find drug guy.
Yeah. I'm not trying to shirt butt too much. I just...
It's probably in the garbage house.
The cafe right there, the middle one on the left. Down?
Might be.
Go down?
Yeah, the red building.
Okay.
Oh, this is a different subplot.
Levine W subscribed 4 months in a row.
Thank you, Levine! Thank you.
Yes? Do I know you?
No.
Oh. Is there something you need?
No.
I see. Well...
I'll just, get out of your hair. Sorry.
Quite all right.
Oh, we're not done with him yet.
Yeah, some characters you can talk to more than once.
Hello, welcome to my cafe. Would you like a meal?
No.
Maybe next time.
Yes?
Think about how weird that is, though. Like, if you would walk into a restaurant, go up to the counter, and say, no, I don't want anything.
I'd like to be left to enjoy my meal, if
how
that's
you doing?
All right with you.
Sure, sorry.
Walk up to somebody's table and start asking.
What is it now?
I'm sorry, I don't know why I keep bothering you.
Please, just let me enjoy my meal in peace. That's all I ask. Oh, for the love of what? What do you want?
Is everything all right, sir?
Not entirely. This woman won't leave me alone.
Miss, please do not bother the other customers. If you continue to do so, I will have to ask you to leave.
Sorry, I won't bother him again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Again, ma'am? She's at it again!
Young woman, really, no more.
Okay, I'll stop.
Thank you.
Thank you! Oh my god, leave me alone! That's it! I'm out of here!
Whoa!
He didn't pay for his food. Well, obviously, you have to pay for it. 15 credits. And tip. I don't understand this. You seem like such a nice girl.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I really don't know what got into you there.
Well, I'll have to ban you. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Bye.
Bye. Good grief. Hello, welcome to my cafe.
You should make her mean to you then.
Yes.
Alright, 10 credits, please.
I guess the ban doesn't take
you
effect until
patio?
You leave.
Cool.
Hide under the table.
I guess you can go under that table.
I love that the dog is gonna be here this whole time.
Yeah, it's weird. I wonder which planet. Oh,
okay. Yeah, weird.
That's a problem.
Well, it's here.
Alright, find a new problem. It's alright.
Quality assurance.
Oh! Alright, well, that's a problem too.
Just wrecking this woman's cafe.
Ma'am, the laws of physics don't make any sense in your cafe, on the patio.
Ban, the Bossman story.
So there are definitely a lot of bugs I need to fix. Are you ever gonna go to the city hall?
Alright, we'll go to the city hall. You told me to look for the guy who did drugs.
Oh, yeah. You were about to find him before, I think. Huber stopped you.
Okay, sorry.
Ooh!
Secrets.
Recording.
Whoa,
jukebox
nice.
On the Thunderbird. Oh, cool.
Collectibles!
Yeah, you can find, I think, 2 hidden tracks.
Day 1 patch.
Yeah. Your band want a meal, though?
Museum of Disappointments.
Do 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 do.
Oh, yeah,
what about the keep out?
Boss from Wozniak wants to do it. Sorry, boy, what?
The place that's the keep out.
Over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, and there's one of those things again.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, weapon shop.
Locked.
Oh, yeah, weapon and armor.
My favorite move so far.
Thanks.
Sure.
Oh, man. Look at that gargoyle.
Yes, that's my book. What do you want?
Whoa. This place is serious.
Wait.
Hi.
Who are you? You're making my senses go off.
Is that what that annoying beeping is?
Yes.
Well, can you turn it off?
Yes.
Will you?
Sure.
It's better.
Now answer my question.
Who am I? My name's Charity. Hi.
But why are you setting off my senses?
Oh boy.
Are you
go.
Carrying alien technology on you? You're sure? You haven't found anything strange lately? Haven't come into contact with tech you didn't recognize? Damn. Stupid thing must be broken again.
Go away.
Please go away.
Okay. And we're out of there. This mean lady has a lot of weird stuff. Wonder if she's got one of those relics. We're probably going to be honest with her. Okay, we're going into Gold Castle.
Band again!
Band.
Band. The Kyle Boston story.
So good.
This game does not end up with Cthulhu like the last one.
Yes.
Hello, are you Greg, the mayor's son?
Yes, and you are.
My name's Charity, and I would like to discuss the casino with you.
Oh, Lord, this again? What do you want to know?
Why do you want to shut it down?
Why do I want to shut down a casino? Because it is a deplorable blight on our lovely city run by a worthless, silly clown.
Greg, the other Greg, seems like a very nice person. The impression I was given was that you wanted to shut it down because your father, the mayor, has a gambling problem, which to me seems like a personal issue, and shutting down the casino doesn't seem like the way to handle that.
Listen here, young lady. My family's private affairs, whether or not my father keeps the that private, are our affairs and no business of yours. Who are you even? What does any of this have to do with you at all?
I'm a concerned third party.
Well, this is none of your concern at all. Case closed.
I just...
Good day, miss.
1 second.
Miss, if you don't leave, I'll have to have you escorted out.
Fine.
No. I'll hear no more of this. Please leave. No. I'll hear no more of this. Please leave.
Hello there, young lady.
Hi,
I am Mayor Sweeney. Pleased to meet
Mayor
you.
Mayor Sweeney!
I hope you're enjoying our wonderful city.
I am, thank you.
I'm the mayor. If you need anything, you can come to me.
Thank you, Mayor Sweeney.
That's right. I'm Mayor Sweeney. I've got a gambling problem. But don't tell my boy over there. He doesn't like my gambling problem.
I see. I'm gonna go now. It was nice talking to you.
And you as well, pretty lady.
No! I'll hear no more of this! Please leave!
Sweeney has revealed himself.
Alright. Let's go back to the casino.
Now. Oh, I thought that was a casino.
Yeah.
North, did I miss it?
Yeah, it's up to where I was pointing.
There it is.
Ooh. How did he know I have a gambling problem? Oh,
said Sweeney. Hi, bunny. Question about your outfit.
Oh, yes. It is a rabbit. Or bunny, which I enjoy wearing because my name is also Bunny, but spelled differently. I-E instead of Y. So at first I wore it as a bit of a joke. Also, given the nature of many people's assumptions of me and my relationship with Greg, it sort of feels like a statement.
What do you mean?
Most people assume that my relationship with Greg is entirely sexual and basically servitude, but that simply is not true. We love each other. Most people do not think I'm capable of love, but I am. Very much. Also, as you may have noticed, Greg and I both greatly enjoy wearing costumes.
Seems like fun.
It is. He is experiencing a high amount of stress at this time.
Understandable. We'll see what we can do.
Yes, we will. Oh, hello, Charity.
Hi, Bunny.
Well, as you know, my name is Bunny. Well, actually, that's sort of a nickname. My name is actually Bonnie. But the accent on this planet makes it sound like Bunny, which I actually like better. So I've started telling everyone that is my name. I am... Greg gets nervous when I discuss this with people we do not know well, but I am partially artificial person, figuratively speaking.
Nice. I'm not sure what I know what you mean.
Well, my body is almost entirely mechanical. I am like an android from old films from Earth. I was once a living human being, however. I was born a little over 260 years ago, when my human body was about 90, and I was dying. I used my not insignificant wealth to transfer my consciousness into this body. This brain is very complex. It is artificial, but it requires nutrients, just like a normal human body. The transfer was odd. It seems to have been more of a copy than a move, if that makes sense. The old me remained in his body, and this me continued on from where we left off. So I had the very rare experience of watching myself die. My face was a mixture of fear and a horrible jealousy. It was quite intense.
Crazy.
Wow, it does sound intense. I didn't know any of that was possible, outside of science fiction, that is.
It is possible, but very rare, and very expensive. Greg and I have been together since he was much younger. He ages and I don't, so now the people of this city are starting to take notice. The mayor's son, Greg, especially.
No.
I think he is afraid of me. It is complex. I wonder if that is part of why he wants to shut us down. I have gotten feelings from him that he may not like people like me.
Yeah, that's me singing Just Call Me Buddy.
That's no good.
Indeed.
Thank you for sharing all that with me.
Thank you for listening. I kind of went on and on there, perhaps. I do not often get to discuss it. I'm sorry if it went on too long.
Are you kidding? I thought it was fascinating.
Oh, well, thank you.
Okay.
Talk to you again sometime.
Twist.
Oh no, dear, I'm doomed!
What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Oh boy! What isn't wrong? Oh no!
Slow down. Tell me what the trouble is. So, you work here, obviously.
This is weird.
Work here? I own the place!
Oh, no, we got this
just hit page down again. Just hold page down.
Hold page down.
This keyboard doesn't have it?
I just mashed spacebar then.
Page down just lets you go do all the text. Sorry, that's a bug. It's weird.
Okay. So I'm gonna go talk to other Greg.
It's weird, I gotta fix that.
Hey, hello too, Greg.
This bug is less cool than the dog.
Yeah, the dog bug was alright. I guess if you go to the grass planet, that's the only one that she doesn't let you take the dog. It doesn't break the game, though, so...
Dogs can't.
This house.
No, I'll hear no more of this. Please leave.
I've spoken to Bunny. Is there maybe something else going on here?
You spoke to... You spoke to Bunny? What did she say?
Well, she thinks you don't like her much, or people like her.
What? Why did she think that?
She thinks you're prejudiced against her.
Oh no. That is very far from the truth.
Yeah, I'm getting that sense here. What's really going on?
Oh god damn it.
What is it? Just tell me.
Fine. My analyst says I need to be more forthright anyways. Less emotionally
circuitous.
Circuitous, as she says. I'm in love with her. With Bunny, not my analyst. Phew. Never said that out loud before. Not even to my analyst. She doesn't get me.
You're in love with Bunny? Oh. Does she know that?
Clearly not if she thinks I'm racist against her. It doesn't bother me that she doesn't age or that her body is mechanical. I think that's kind of sexy. Actually. I mean, forget I said that.
But why, if you love her, are you trying to shut her down her husband's casino?
Technically, it's hers. Well, theirs. She paid for it. She's fabulously wealthy.
Well, then that makes even less sense, man. What are you trying to do? why are you trying to shut down their casino for if you like her? Also, she's married, so there's that, too.
Oh, yeah, and they're very happy and monogamous. I've had people finding out information for me, talking Greg up in the bar, stuff like that.
Dude, so you're what, just jealous and trying to ruin their lives?
No! Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing, isn't it? Oh, God. Yeah, it's not. You're right.
It doesn't intend to.
She's happy. No, Greg is happy, and I'm just a sad, jealous wreck about abusing my status in this city.
No, why?
It wasn't intended.
No, I know. I know.
Maybe my analyst knows me better than I thought.
So you're gonna be cool? Are you gonna cool it on this with the whole closing the casino down thing?
Yeah. Tell them. Just tell them the truth. Tell them I'm sorry.
I'll pass it along, but maybe you should talk to them sometime yourself.
Yeah, you're right. You're good at this. You do this sort of thing a lot?
Sort of. Yeah, I kind of just do whatever I want.
Wow, so free. So are you... Do you live around here?
Barking up the wrong tree there, Greg. But I'm sure there are other women in this city that you could hit on. Maybe talk to your analyst for a while first, though.
You think she'd be into me?
Not what I meant, Greg.
No. Right. Yeah.
See you around.
Okay.
Bye. Thanks. I feel like I've had a real breakthrough here today.
Happy to help. What does Sweeney have to say about this?
Hello there, young lady. I am Mayor Sweeney. Pleased to meet you again. I trust all is well. If you need anything, just ask the mayor. I'm sure he's around here someplace.
Oh, Mayor Sweeney. Oh, boy.
Yeah, he's PJ. Don't worry. You're
sad? My character was like a drug addict.
Not intentionally looking at him like you either. He's just loud, so everyone thinks it's you.
Hello, Charity.
Hi, Bunny. Okay, so problem solved. Greg, other Greg, won't shut you down.
Oh, that is wonderful news. What did you do to convince him?
Well, it's. Doesn't seem like my pals to tell you, but he sort of told me to. He just attracted you and was just jealous and so was trying to shut it down to drive a wedge between you and your husband.
Oh, wow. I read that entirely wrong. But now that you said that, it does fit. And you told him there was no chance that you would ever be with me?
More or less, yeah. Is that correct?
Yes, very correct. Thank you. What a strange man. What a strange way to try to win my heart.
Yeah. I think he needs to get to know himself a little better. Whatever.
Yes, it seems that way. Well, thank you for everything. If there is anything we can do for you, do not hesitate to ask.
I don't suppose you could transfer my consciousness into a new body before I die, could you? Yeah.
Keep in touch. We can discuss it when the time draws near.
Whoa.
Oh, what? Really? I was mostly kidding.
Well, if you do get serious about it, you know where to find me.
Wow. Okay, yeah, thanks.
Thank you, Charity. Please stop by anytime.
Will do. Thanks. Bye.
Goodbye.
Greg, everything is fine. Other Greg isn't going to shut down the casino anymore.
What? You did it! You're the best! What did you do?
I helped him with an emotional breakthrough, I guess, and told him to stop being a weird jerk.
Wow, that's great! You're great! Is there anything we can do for you?
Nothing really comes to mind.
Anything ever, just let us know! Thank you!
Well, maybe I want to transfer my consciousness into a different body before I die, but that's probably asking too much.
Oh, she told you about that, hey? Well, you'd have to ask her about that. Thank you so much! I'm so happy now I could just run around with joy! Can you gamble?
Leave and come back in. I don't think you can gamble, but...
The dog can gamble?
The dog can gamble.
Nice, oh, patrons!
They don't talk to me.
You can, you should be able to.
Yes!
Whoa.
Yes!
Yes!
He was winning.
Come on, come on!
Sully. I just realized he looked like Sully.
Yeah, I'm not doing well. One of his table is cheating.
I like it as just him at the table.
Yeah. Because the games are automated in the future, you know. So there are a couple more subplots.
Agent 00, no! Subscribe.
Thank you, Agent 00, no.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, we're looking for the guy with drugs.
I think he might be in the blue building in the bottom row.
Okay.
I think.
The garbage building.
I don't remember. Maybe not. Check it.
Check it. Oh god, there he is.
It's an obnoxious guy from the bar.
Yeah.
Oh. That's how that ends?
Oh my god. Oh,
there's one more step you can do.
Oh my god.
One more step we can do.
Holy shit.
There's a building over here that you haven't been in.
Too heavy.
That one. Oh yeah, Ben, voice that.
Behind
voice.
The line!
This is Ben.
No, he's got it.
No, they
Ben,
want
you.
They want you.
Yeah.
Behind the line, please, ma'am. We're real busy here. Everybody else is either sick or is on assignment or dead. If you got something to report, report it. Otherwise, please be on your way.
I'd like to report a dead body.
Fine. Fill out the forms. Great, thanks.
That it?
Yeah, someone will deal with it. Have a nice day.
Just so over it. It's a corpse.
So
go
check
the building
again. Oh,
dude.
Oh, gross. I guess it sort of came to clean up the body.
It's like a blood stain.
Wow.
Oh. So, there is one... The end part of the cafe patron quest you can do.
Oh.
That can be our crunch. Go to the bar.
Okay.
I think it's up there. Yeah. The one up there. Yeah.
Bar
with the cocktail.
Martini.
Yeah, he died of a drug overdose. Because you gave him a briefcase full of drugs.
But all that blood.
If you talk to him before... Yeah, whatever. If you talk to him before you have the briefcase, like four times, he just starts screaming about
you again?
Hi.
This one I think has permanent choices.
Really?
I believe so. Do the Kyle way.
The Kyle.
Oh god, please just leave me alone!
Oh.
Is he gone forever now?
I think so, or I've forgotten where he goes after that. Okay.
That's our crunch.
It's a good crunch. Anyways,
deli.
So there's a whole other planet to explore.
More to do here.
There's more to do here.
The main quest.
There's the main quest, the actual storyline. there's a character that we never talked to that's on the other planet that's like the other main character of the game, basically. Like, you can talk to them a whole lot. So there's a lot more to the game than what you saw. Probably we did about 55% of the game, I think, maybe.
This is fun.
I'm bad at
Yeah, this is a great game.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Give it up for Ian.
That's fun. Thanks. Clearly, I have a lot of bugs to fix. I'll do that tonight or tomorrow and upload a new version, but it'll be called V2. If you already downloaded it or purchased it, just download it again. I'll tweet when the new one is up. But, I mean, they aren't game-breaking bugs, so feel free to play it now if you want to.
10 out of 10.
Thanks for watching and joining us. Thanks for playing it, guys.
Less buggy than The Witcher is really
fun. Kind of is. Anyways, thanks everyone. Have a good night. This
keep
has been charity. I need to keep talking well. Well, wait. He's
words,
gonna do the like
words,
outro thing, right?
Words, yeah. Words.
Should have sent
words,
a poet.
Words.
Oh, they like your voice acting too. Oh yeah.
Kyle's gonna play Tetris in a couple hours.
Kyle's gonna play Tetris in a couple. Is that tonight?
I forgot that it was tonight.
Kyle plays Tetris in a couple hours.
Damiani's playing Phantom Hourglass tomorrow.
Oh,
and
yeah,
then
nice.
Tomorrow at 9, a pretty long episode of Easy Update. It's got a song, it's got a bit, and then it's got 13 minutes of fireworks at the end of it.
Ooh.
Nice.
Thanks for watching. Bye. And then mute our mic.